nobody got a heart. Hey, brother. Good to see you again, friend. I've only gone and forgotten your name. But worse than that, I've forgotten my own name, too. It happens to me. You ever forget your name, mister?
No.
So it's just me. They said I was strange back in the army. And that's why they kicked me out. I was the only fella got kicked out during a siege. While being sieged. That weren't no fun.
Do you need something?
So, feeling better? How's your scar?
I heal pretty fast.
Lucky you. So you just lazing about, or you got any leads?
Come along. You'll see. That train job was a start, but we need more money. Until we can get back to Blackwater and collect.
I'm here to tell you. We try to collect that money anytime soon. It'll come with a noose.
I was worried you'd say that. Dutch says that we...
Dutch says a lot. That's his gift. Saying things.
Oh, yeah? What do you mean by that?
I was the prize pony once. Now I'm the workhorse. Listen, Dutch is... Well, you was at that thing in Blackwater. We already seen Pinkerton's here. New century's coming. This life, this way, well, we're the last, I reckon. And we ain't long for it.
Man, that's the way it goes, I guess.
For me, yes.
All right.
So where are we going?
Just need to pick up something.
Tell him you saw me.
There's a hitching post over there. Tether the horse and I'll meet you across the street.
I already don't like how this is going. Gun store?
Yep. Can you, head in, pick up a sniper rifle? I'll explain later.
Oh, well, hello again. How can I help you today?
Looking for a rifle? Something with a sight on it.
Shouldn't be a problem. You want to see what we've got? It's all in the catalog here.
good?
Sure.
Let's go.
Why couldn't you have done that?
Done what?
Bought that gun.
I had a run-in with that fella earlier. We ain't on the best of terms.
You had a run-in. I've had a run-in with half that town.
Calm down. It's done now, ain't it?
Why are you being so cagey about all this? Always playing some goddamn game.
Me? I ain't the one taking Jack on fishing trips.
No, you ain't. If you say the boy ain't yours, what's the difference? You probably only run off again.
Why are you so interested in my life? Ain't you got one of your own?
Just do one thing or another. Not be two people at once. That's all I'm saying.
It ain't that simple. You know that as well as anyone. Same as with you and that girl. What was her name? Mary?
That was different.
No, it ain't. Just the same.
Anyway, for the love of God, will you tell me what you got me doing here before I turn around and hit the breeze?
There's a herd of sheep coming down to auction from Emerald Ranch. Folk in town were saying the owners... trying to stamp out every farm from here to Ansburg.
Yeah, I know that place.
Up there. Get a proper view. This way, Arthur. So I'm thinking that the herd will make it to auction all right, but a couple of new ranch hands will be collecting on the sale. Doubt the town will care to notice too much.
Why we need this rifle you couldn't buy yourself?
Reckon we shouldn't get too close. At least not till we know what we're dealing with. Let's see what we can see from up here. Okay, I think that's them over there.
So what now?
Put a shot in near them. I reckon they'll hightail it. They're only ranch hands.
Looks like one of them don't scare too much.
Put another. Yep, that spooked them all right. All right, let's go round them up.
Me again, girl.
Let's go get the strays.
You ever work on a ranch, Marston?
No. You?
Oh, day here or there, but not much.
Most cowboys I know are dumb as trees. How hard could it be?
I guess we'll soon find out. Let's get these things. Bring them back to the yards.
They're pretty scattered. Let's get them all rounded up. Head for town.
You know what? Marston, why don't you leave the sheep to me? You ride Shank, keep watch for any trouble.
I brought you in on this.
It'll be quicker this way, trust me. This ain't the right time for you to be learning how to herd.
All right, whatever you say. I'm done arguing. Quickest route back to Valentine is right around that mountain.
Okay. Like I said, I'll handle this.
That's it! There you go!
Move it up! Go! Go!
Those are up, boys.
There you go.
Fine sheep.
They're okay.
Well, you seem better around here?
I've seen ones with less ambiguity about their provenance.
A lot less.
What are you trying to say?
I'm trying to say you give me 25% kickback, and I won't say nothing to nobody.
Everything all right here?
Excuse me?
Sure, I'll excuse you. For 25%.
Do you want me to put another hole in your head?
Folks swing for rustling livestock. 25%.
15.
20.
18.
Done. Calm yourself, friend. Just think of it as I'm buying your sins.
You're buying. But we're paying.
Go on now.
Come back after the auction. You'll get your money.
Dutch is waiting for us at the saloon.
He is?
Yeah.
18%. I thought we was doing the robbing here.
Still good money.
Well, thanks for all the help with this. Can't herd, can't swim.
Give it a rest, will you? We ain't kids no more.
No, we never really was.
Sunshine, I'll buy you a whiskey.
in the end.
After you, sir.
I don't believe in absolutes, just shades of gray. Compromises.
Compromises. Well, I have...
Gentlemen.
Dutch, Leopold.
Where have you been?
Who wants to be the Messiah? Not me. Nor do I want to be this... You make sure nobody's following us. We'll get back to camp. We're gonna gather the troops and get them to start packing up.
Move in, compadres!
Yeah.
Good to see you back, sir. Glad to see you on the up and up.
Thanks.
Thanks. See you again soon.
Okay, girl.
You never listen to me. It's like talking to a goddamn wall. I don't want you to work in that mine no more, okay?
Rather go back to Steven?
is that?
Hard to hear over the wind.
Maybe you say so. Interested in a good read? Got you some other time.
How's about this bait, I wonder? Anything biting, I wonder.
Let's try something new.
Come on.
See if anything's biting.
too fine. Off you go, then. My friend. No, you don't look right. Yep.
Yeah. Come on, girl.
Hornady.
Your clothes sure have a good sense of humor.
All right, girl.
Yep.
I got some medicine.
Medicina? Ya para qué? No puedo.
My girl. Yep.
What's wrong?
Slow up now.
Yep.
Thank you.
Okay, there. Easy now. Yeah.
Whoa, easy.
Yeah.
Let's go, girl.
Mr. Mason?
Oh, Mr. Morgan.
You want to be careful up here. Land is real treacherous.
Sure.
Real treacherous. I've been here before.
Have you?
Yes. Funny how things turn out. Never quite how you expect, is it?
No, I don't suppose it is.
What you shooting?
Eagles. You know, the images, they really are beautiful. All thanks to you. I'd be some poor creature's bad meal by now, many times over, but for you.
Oh, it's my pleasure. Please, step away from the cliff edge.
But I'm trying to get an eagle there.
Yeah, they're beautiful. But unlike you, they can fly.
Too true. You really must think I'm a buffoon, don't you? You think I'm such a dimwit, I'd just slip off the edge of a cliff.
No, but, well, maybe a little.
Please, sir. I'm dense, but not that dense. This area is quite safe. Quite. Oh, oh!
Damn!
You're right. I am that much of a buffoon. Give me a hand, please. Put me out of my misery.
Come here.
Oh, dear. Oh, thank you. You know what? Bugger the eagles, I'm going home. You know, I really did get some amazing pictures, thanks to you. And somehow, I haven't quite broken my neck.
You take care.
And you too, sir. Sorry for all the trouble.
Come on, girl.
Yeah.
Good morning, Arthur.
So, you save the silly bastard's life, then you and him go robbing sheep.
He's a grown man, Abigail. At least he looks like one.
He's a goddamn father.
He's got a child. He ain't no father.
I'm just begging you not to get him killed.
Good morning, Arthur.
We keep heading east. Is that the plan?
For now.
And when do we stop? When we reach Paris?
Well, that'd be nice. Join the commune.
So, we moving?
Yeah. We stop when we find someplace sensible, shake them that's following us, and lie low.
This is lying low? We turned into a bunch of killers. I mean it. We ain't even got the delusion of being anything but a bunch of killers.
We are just trying to survive, Hosea. We don't have a choice. This'll end soon.
Damn right it will.
Constipated as usual. Micah told me of a place we can lie low. Look here. Dewberry Creek, he said.
Okay.
Maybe you and Charles can go take a look, clear off anyone you find before the whole lot of us move in looking so conspicuous.
And how are we gonna do that?
I don't know. Start dancing?
Looks like I turned into the goddamn errand boy.
You have turned into my son. You worry because I worry. We are just the same.
Hey, Charles, come on. I need you for something.
Sure, this can wait.
Spot to camp. We're packing up and moving on.
Again?
We have to. And fast. We'd already pushed our luck too far before that mess we just made at Valentine.
That didn't sound good.
Killed a lot of law. Killed a lot of Cornwall's men. They must know where we are by now.
So, we're heading south?
Yeah. Area called Dewberry Creek. Dutch wants us to give it a look. Make sure it's clear and a good place to lie low for a while.
I've only known him a few months, but the way he talks, I never thought I'd see him wanting to head south.
Right. And I know by now, there ain't no lying low.
There's too many of us for that.
And there ain't no way Dutch is gonna just hide away in a cave somewhere. Goes against everything he stands for. That'd be admitting we're nothing more than low-down criminals.
Which we are.
You don't have to tell me.
So where does it end?
Where does what end?
The moving, the running.
Dutch don't see it as running.
Call it what you want.
I don't know. Before, put enough time and distance between you and the problem, eventually it went away. This is a big country. But now, with these Pinkertons, better paid bounty hunters, I ain't so sure. Maybe the price on our heads got too big.
Yeah, they've certainly got money behind them.
They've got Cornwall's money behind them for one, which guarantees even more trouble. I think that must be it up ahead. The old dried up creek.
Seems very open.
Yeah, it does. Ain't sure to be the best in the rain, neither. Well, let's take a look around.
Hey, I see something over there. You see it? Someone on the ground there.
He's been shot. Looks like trouble got here before us. I think I saw a camp up ahead. Let's go take a look.
All right. You see there? Tents and a wagon. Looks deserted.
Okay, well, let's have a look around and make sure.
Where is everybody?
Maybe they heard us coming. Be careful.
I'm being careful. Someone's been here.
Sure.
Someone's still here.
There ain't no one here now.
I ain't so sure about that. Okay. It's okay. You can come out of there. You okay? You don't mean no harm.
He said, are you okay?
Sprechen Sie Deutsch? German?
No. Now go on. Get out of here. Go. We need the land. Go. Get the hell out of
here.
They
took our father.
Who did?
Men. Last night.
Where? Where did they take him?
Ain't no business of ours. I don't even speak their language.
You ain't as tough and dense as all that. Come on, Arthur.
The girl was pointing this way. Let's see if we can pick up a trail. There. Tracks. Come on.
I don't see nothing.
Hoof marks. This way. What's going on with you?
What do you mean?
You were just gonna send that woman and her children on their way?
We're wanted, man. We got Pinkertons breathing down our necks. We should be moving camp, not running off on some wild goose chase.
Come on, Arthur. That's not how you are.
Well, maybe you don't know me as well as you think you do.
Think this is the right way? Give me a second. Okay. Looks like they go down this way. So, what happened with those Pinkertons anyway? When you were fishing with Jack?
Said they were on to us. Offered me freedom if I turned Dutchian.
They picked the wrong man there.
We should have moved right then, if you ask me.
Hold up. Let me check this.
Continues along the shore here. So you were saying...
Bastards told me they'd killed Mac. I said it right in front of Jack.
That kid, it's gonna be tough for him.
Yeah, but he has more folk looking out for him than most of the rest of us had growing up.
John said he was going back to the auction yard to collect the money for those sheep.
He'd be a damn idiot going anywhere near that town right now.
He reckoned he'd be able to slip in and out.
Oh, well. If it's John's idea, it must be a good one.
What is it with you and him?
He disappeared on us for a while. When Jack was real...
Wait, just let me make sure this is right. They carry on along this trail.
What was I talking about? Oh, when Jack was real young, a long while. A year ago.
He did?
And we was family, you know? Guess I still ain't fully forgiven him for that.
There's a camp up ahead.
Be careful.
Seems deserted. Let's take a look.
Where is this guy?
I don't know. But you know something? This is a better camp spot than back there. Much easier to defend.
Maybe. This looks like our feller, Charles.
Quick, cut him free and let's get out of here.
Vorsicht, Vorsicht! Das ist eine Pfanne, Vorsicht!
Take cover!
Three coming right at us!
What the hell do you think you're doing?
They're all of them?
Doesn't look like it. Well, that's them dealt with. You get them untied, and I'll see what they've left behind for us.
Bitte, lass mich gehen.
It's okay. We're getting you out of here.
Vielen Dank für Ihre Hilfe.
Yeah, okay. Here, you wait there a second. Charles, go find Dutch. Get the caravan to divert here. This spot should work for us.
I agree.
Come on, I'll take you back to your family.
Hat meine Familie sie geschickt? Also soll ich mitkommen?
Wo bringen Sie mich hin?
What the hell did you do to those fellas?
Wie bitte?
Those men back there, why did they take you?
Geld, money. Meiner Familie gehört eine Goldmine. Sie wollen Lösegeld erpressen.
How did someone even come up with them words?
Sie bringen mich zu meiner Familie? Vielen Dank. Wie haben Sie sie gefunden?
Look, I'm sorry, friend. I can barely speak English. Yeah.
Dem Herrgott sei Dank. Schatz!
Oh. Andreas, ich hab gedacht, du seist tot.
Beinahe wärst du gewesen, meine Lieblinge, mein Herz allerliebst. Oh, wie wunderbar. Oh.
Sie sind ein großer Mann.
Ja.
Ein großer Mann.
Ja, wirklich.
Es ist ein Segen, dass wir sie getroffen haben.
Come on, now get out of here. This place ain't safe. Get out of here!
Ja, ja,
Ramos.
Alles klar.
Ramos.
Ich hab was für Sie. Einen Moment. Dankeschön. Thank you. Vielen Dank, herzlichen Dank.
Guess it was a pleasure.
Ja!
This place, oh, it'll be perfect for us. Hello, Arthur.
Dutch.
Miss Grimshaw, Mr. Pearson, put everyone to work. Make this place a home. Well, I don't know where the hell we are, but we are going to make the best of it.
Thanks again for coming fishing with me.
Good morning, Arthur.
Come on.
See if anything's biting. Oh, I got you. I got you. Wow. Sorry, but you're mine. Look at you. Well, you're on, my friend. Good to meet you. You're coming with me.
How do you mean? Ignore that. I won't pretend ignorance. I know just what you mean. But I don't know. Things seem bad. The world is changing. I'm not making much sense, am I?
No. But somehow, you summarized how I feel.
Seems awful. And then it seems the same as always, and then it seems like there's just no other way, and I just... Listen. We got out of worse situations than this. Done plenty of bad things that we've all forgotten about. Don't take Dutch's patter about redemption. We're doomed. Just like every other creature on this rock. But unlike them, we'll go down fighting. Is that what you believe? I don't know, son. I don't know what I believe. Apart from wishing I wasn't gonna find out sooner than I'd like.